Cross Rural Fire Department is asking the city of North Charleston to donate old fire equipment to them. In a letter sent to North Charleston, the chief from Cross says the community is growing fast and the department is falling behind in keeping up with safety requirements. The fire department is not strongly funded by the current tax base, so they can't buy needed equipment. Today, North Charleston City Council will decide whether to donate that equipment.